What's up, guys? Andrew here from cultureofgaming.com, and we're here for a new feature, White Whaling. It's going to be me playing some games, my quote-unquote white whales of gaming, and trying to beat them. I recently got a Super Nintendo Classic, so it's kind of a good place to start for me trying to take out some of these old games that have kind of plagued me personally. As you can see on screen, there's a lot going on. It is currently Contra 3, which is a very hard game. And I played a lot of it on the GBA. So we're going to see how my old man reactions hold up, even though couldn't beat it when I was a little kid, or however old I was when Contra 3 Advance came out. Let's get down to some white whaling. Let's get this whale. So I'm going to be playing Contra 3, no Konami code, no cheats, no nothing, just straight through, and until I beat it. Not in one sitting, but in general. So, here we go. Oh boy. Alright. I'm already nervous for this game. Oh, there's some slowdown. Great start. Jeez Louise. Okay. Even the dogs are angry in this game. Man. Do I not have another weapon? Jeez. Just never stop shooting. It's the Contra rule. I don't know why I jumped. The infamous wall boss. Alright, I remember all this stuff. This is stuff I do remember from when I played it all those years ago. Can I get killed in this tank? Okay, maybe I can. Or it just goes away. Alright. Oh boy, I keep jumping. I should not be jumping. Oh, this is how you dumb. I use my bombs. Okay, that's how you use it. Somehow I got killed. Alright. Bombs. Oh boy. It's gonna kill me, isn't it? Hey, shoot, keep shooting. Oh no, I should switch weapons. Okay. That's something I gotta remember. I think I'm screwed. Or not. Alright. This could have gone worse already. Ooh. I don't like the laser that much. I do remember this part.
Pretty sure if you...
Yeah, they are dead. Oh, it looks so cool though. Alright. Okay. This game is just it's just stressful. All the time. Alright. That's continue number one. I think there's a checkpoint. Yeah. Pretty much right where I left off. Oh, dang, I'm gonna get killed again, aren't I? Okay. I'm gonna play this very safe. Don't play safe. Okay, can't shoot. Nice spreader. Oh boy. I'm just gonna wait for it. Oh, that probably should have killed me. Okay. The fire goes away. All right. Get it. Shoot. Okay, this is probably the real boss, right? Yeah, it's like a turtle thing. Remember. Yeah, I do remember this guy. I gotta hit this thing now. I do not remember any attacks that he does, so. This could go terribly wrong! Okay, right. That was weird. Okay, I can shoot his face, but it does nothing. What? Okay. Ugh. Oh, I don't like that at all. Okay. Ah, that's pretty easy. I hope these things can't kill me. Oh, yeah, look at that cool guy. Yeah. Alright. Got a life? Easy. Shh, Contra's easy. Whoa. I actually have no idea what this is at all. okay. On the red dot. I guess I never beat the first level of the trial. Oh, okay. I definitely did. But I don't remember this at all. Oh my gosh. This is insanity. Oh. And you turn the... Okay. Alright. Learning. I don't know if that's a good gun for this level. Oh, this is kind of headache-inducing. Can I go underneath? Alright. Get him? These are mine, I'm assuming, right? There's no way I'm not gonna... Look at that, double switching. Oh, that seems really good. Okay. Gotta go there. I'm gonna step on one of these. Right. Yeah, yeah. Oh, I'm still alive. Whoa! How'd I do that? That was cool. Oh, that's so cool! Oh, that's the coolest thing I've ever seen in this game. Broken. Oh goodness. Okay. Wait, he's already dead. Ah! Oh. I'm gonna assume. Alright. So if I start over here, you go one. 2, 3, 4. Okay, I think this is a place to start. It's right in it. Oh boy, this is weird. Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god. Okay. Alright. Wait, can I? Oh, that's cool. You can double. Also, each gun? What? That's awesome. Yeah, I don't like that. Need like a spreader or something good. Oh, I can shoot him. All right, for whatever reason, I didn't think I could shoot him. Ah. Okay. Okay. Use his bomb. Oh, that was an accident. Okay, you can lay down. That's cool too. I don't know how useful that is. Actually, probably very useful. Always my fault, but it's extra. So if I just lay down and just wail on him, right? Yeah. Okay. Okay. I think I want to go
weird.
No! Oh, okay, I'm good. That was my last life. That was my last life. Ugh. Alright, okay. Maybe I shouldn't start right next to boss. Like right here and go down. I still think that was probably the best spot. Let's try this. Oh, I don't like that at all. Oh. Okay. Alright. Kill this centipede thing. Not him. Oh boy. Oh, lay down. Right. Okay. Can't do that. Lay down. Just leave me alone. Ugh. It looks like right here? Yeah. Can't, oh boy. It doesn't blow those up either. I have no idea. Ooh, that laser is probably super good, huh? Oh, it's like a short laser. Ah! Is it going now? Oh, no! Okay. Let's get it back together, Andrew. Oh, jeez. Thing moves fast. God. Okay, that seems really good. I'm just gonna run through these things. Don't forget about the duck. Alright. And then up? What was it? Ooh. Okay. Oh, I won. Okay. Woo! Oh, boy. Oh, no. I don't like this. I don't want to lay down. Now, oh, I killed bullets. Sure. Kind of want that gun. But I don't want to die. Get greedy! Ah! That's it, right? Ooh! That can't kill me. That's that. Okay, yeah, it does kill me. Oh, I'm alive. Okay. This seems really cheap. Where'd he go? His face. Running away from his face. Dude. Oh, there we go. I hit him like once. Ooh. Oh, okay. Alright. Where's his face? Why do I always see his butt? Okay, there we go. Oh my god, I have no idea how I did not die there. Okay. Whoa! What on earth just happened? Ah! This seems really cheap! Oh my god, that's so much slowdown. Ah! Oh my god, this game is ridiculous. I definitely have never got this far. I was really bad when I was a kid. angle. No. Oh. Alright. That was terrifying. Not that hard, but terrifying. Holy moly. Ay, ay, ay. My goodness. Actually, I totally remember this level. I'm an idiot. Now, I probably use the Konami code to get this far, though. Ah! Oh, a bomb would probably be good here, right? Yeah. Oh my gosh. This is just not okay right now. Can I have one more? Is that it? That's it. Well, that's gonna be the end of white whaling for today. Contra 3 remains to be a hard game. Yeah. Make sure you guys go to culturegaming.com and check out all the goodies we got there. We got tons of features, tons of podcasts. Make sure you listen to it. Check us out on Facebook. Check us out on Twitter at cog.net. Also on our Twitch channel. We stream our podcast live every Saturday at 3 o'clock, which I am on. So you can come say hi in the chat. Yeah, thanks for tuning in, guys. Hope you enjoyed watching me lose. Thanks.